This is not immediately obvious. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. After playing this game for all of 3 minutes, honestly it looks fine to me. I'm sure it'd be smoother on a better screen, like original hardware or IPS or whatever, but I see zero reason why Sonic Advance would be a unplayable game, especially when you compare it to that Pokemon Emerald I showed a little earlier. I'd play this. I mean, obviously I am playing it. But I suppose, I mean, there's no reason I wouldn't play it on this console, as opposed to any other console. Slow-mo real quick. Jesus. Sorry guys, I'm a little off my game tonight. Probably has something to do with staying up so freaking late last night installing this. Such is life. Oops. I'm gonna try one more time. Well, that's as far as I'm getting in this game. I'm gonna do some slow motion real quick. I got a little bit further, apparently. Guess I just gotta get used to the game. For how long I've played this game, it's really not... I really see no issues with this game at all. Well, that screen, never mind. But until that screen, I haven't seen anything at all. Oh, well, and the instant screen transitions, like, stuff like that. Or that. See, this stuff, I mean, you can obviously see, even in the recording, that there's some screen tearing. But this sort of stuff isn't like, what the hell am I supposed to do? I don't know, it doesn't make, or not, doesn't make the game unplayable or you know, any frustrating or whatever. It's there, you notice it, but it's not bad at all. Whereas the, that background moving screen, that, I don't know, that's super, super distracting. This game is really hard to play and talk at the same time. Alright, well, I'm done with that. Let me know if y'all want me to try any other games. I'll be glad to spend 5 or 10 minutes or whatever and give it a shot. Film it. And have a good night, guys. I'm going to bed. I'll upload this tomorrow. I'm not even going to bother tonight.